What is up, guys? Jacollo here, and welcome. Like I said before, Saturday's stream is going to start with something new. So instead of going to the future, we're going to focus on the past. Yu-Gi-Oh! 5d's Stardust Accelerator. So, without further ado, let's get this started. Actually kind of hyped idea what I'm going to do here, what I actually do. Oh, let's go with my full name. If I remember correctly, cannot do special case. Well, that's me. What hair will I have for all now? Robot idea. Zoe Afro. Then I love this face. Going with this face. Okay, so like I said on the Saturday stream, this is different. This will be play a DS game, which focuses on synchro summoning, which is my favorite mechanic. All. That music. Yes, Jack Atlas, and for those of you who do not know, the Stardust Accelerator is pretty much the first of 5D's from way up to the finals. Which for the whole Dark Signer's feet. Up. So what we're going to experience here is satellite tunnel, the ability to fortune cup. I don't know who I am. Where am I? I don't know, but I have a cool shirt. I'm a Super Saiyan God. Okay, be right back. Trolls. Running. Let's look at the deck. Seconds. Have those amazing cards like Saber and a Petara. Can't think something. Friend Mark. Fuck mode. The fighter once protected. The tuner, the bonds, which is the bunny. Okay, when it's flipped, fake damage. Bonds itself. Halfway decent. The creature. I'm good against burn deck. Calculate. I'll just check that. Hey guys, sorry for that interruption. Sorry guys for that interruption, the thing just popped up, so I had to do stuff. God damn it. Damn it, Mike. Okay, what do you have in... Like a live track. Good, but... not anything. Game breaking. Let's move with Dory. What's up, dude? Yeah. Yes, let's duel. I have no idea how this is going to help. You have very weird eyes. My face. Hilarious.
Look at me.
Hey, this. Ah, I win. Okay, so for those of you not know, Master Move 2 means that I get to draw a card. I have nothing. Cup of Ace, save me! Cup of Ace. Plus ones. Plus ones are powerful. Healing damage. Okay, you don't have any monsters there. Like a bunny will just go replace itself. Ah. You are broke my impenetrable defense. Can do stuff. Maybe out playing. I'll survive and deal 4 point damage. And replace Mecha Bunny. Another Mecha Bunny. The idea here is make him summon another monster. Radiant Mirror Force. Hopes of doing stuff. He's a... I have nothing here. Monster. Yes. My plan is perfect. Ah. What I like about this shows how cards look Oh, are the monsters? I have the advantage, but I have the monster. This Reviper. Nice little thing. But it's nice. Okay, no. No. Monster. Okay, I can deal with that. Attack. Yes. My strategy is perfect. Okay. Ah. Doesn't know that I have shield break. Magic jump. Banner. Gladly jammer. Shield crush. Oh, he had defense. Ah, blade. He's a real. As far as I can tell, the weakest duelist in the game. So, hitting is not much of a. Finally, something. Let's attack. Help. Nice to see more than you can see artwork. Go outward. Artwork. Help me can all. Here gets the other part. Finally, sure. This is going good. Dark eruption. No, not getting there. Ah, got nothing. You're dead. What to do? I want. Want. Oh, summon. Okay, flip this. Extra. Okay, so that's game. Perfect. When you win, get cooling. Like playing with them. And as he was I remember Jacollo, I'm a you. I suck when that tell you later. Actually, monsters, yes. That would and tag door. We'll have tag turbo. Cool. Yeah, let's go buy some packs. Up out of me very big. Oh, the ordeal activate. Okay, what do we get? First pack. Okay, Mystic Tomato. Decent. Next pack. No. No. He's fire. Okay, I can work with that. Next. Second reset. Too bad it's banned. Okay, next. Quick turn. Bam. Remember. Most broken hard game. Oh. What? Those of you playing Duel Links, I will play Mirror Wall. Magic drain this card. Axe. And Mega Cyber. Hey, a sorcerer of this pleasant robin's. Okay, so we have chaos. Okay, let's see what work with here. Empty the deck. Beginning. Boring parts of the fine. Tough. Every special summon. This is my dead. Hands drop. Next. Okay. How do I save it? Unlimited. Search. Dark light mark. Yeah, sorcerer and yep. Ice monster. Last card. This works. Progress with the up. Up, my dude. Okay. Narwhal. Okay, so he's going to be the last episode and we go after the total equipped Narwhal. Yes, I win. So first, hope this deck works. I have no idea. Okay. break hand if I ever want. Ooh, Bird will kill you. Gamble would be nice right now. Equipment. Remove. Can do. Can I do? For you. Damn it, that back row. And I'll attack. That's very Kaiba of you, using negate attack. Okay, let's do that. Star of B. Decent. Where the pain. Share the pain. I've set Mecha Bunny. Mecha Bunny was clutch. What else we got? 8. Don't do this. Oh, one more thing. Priority is thing. A monster. Boom. Back. Activating the. Your monster. Ah. Get the damage. Grin on my face is just that is. I don't think I'll be able to spur. That's funny. That's for tributes. Yep. That's for tributing Dark Mind. Picky. Two cards of safe return. Tell that format. 2008. Definitely tell that format. Okay, I'm going to. My tribute coming. With Mecha Bunny, summon the Rock Monarch. Okay, and that's game. Damage, summon. All artwork, it's nice. Let's see how that one. Whoa, that's a lot. Save now. Okay. Ellie. Hi, Narwhal. Yes, for YouTube stuff. Sometimes I do nothing for 2 months. I do this. Because why not? Aha! What I want to do now is here and save. So, thanks you guys for watching. And see you next time. Ciao.